You could have represented England. Was it an option? Was it a decision, or was it easy to?
I lived here for 3.5, 4 years, you know, and you know, I lived in Norway for such a long time, so then it was natural for me to choose Norway. You know, you never know how it would be if maybe my father played longer in England or whatever. Maybe I would be English. I don't know. You know, but yeah, I'm Norwegian and I'm proud of it.